During the COVID-19 pandemic period, all regional referral hospitals were allocated 270 million shillings by the Minister of Health for COVID-19 response. Appearing before a committee which is investigating the unaccounted for funds as revealed by the Auditor General's forensic investigations into the COVID-19 funds, the committee established that the hospital had spent 771 million shillings, which is 501 million shillings more than they were given.
I had asked Dr. Nyeho why and who authorized him to incur expenses beyond the 270 million shillings which had been approved and provided, and he said he did not have memory of that.
While appearing before the committee last week, the permanent secretary in the Minister of Health, Dr. Diana Atwine, said she could not clear the 500 million shillings because she did not know about it. The committee interrogated former director of Arua Hospital, Philbert Nyeko, on where he derived powers to commit government into arrears amounting to 501 million shillings without authorization of the Ministry of Finance.
Your supplier, your provider gave 270 million. Yes. Ordinarily, that's where you would have expected much. Now, without the provider's authority, you incurred a lot more. You doubled your expenditure without authority.
So while we had anticipated the 270 million to last us the 2 months or so, but now this is almost a year later. This is a year later of sustained response and offering services to those who needed it most. So that is how this accumulates. It's not at the time when the money was released, it's thereafter.
Nyeko had no legal defense to offer before the committee, but only lamented on the pressure which COVID-19 pandemic exerted on the hospital, which did not move the accountability committee.
Let's talk about that implied authority. Who gave you that implied authority?
I don't have that explanation now.
Surprising that a hospital, because when I contract somebody to supply food, it is your responsibility to give me the food. It cannot be my responsibility to buy utensils. I am finding this strange. So can we know whether these utensils are still available?
When asked about the audit report on expenditure of COVID-19 funds, the hospital internal auditor, Eric Olum, stated that they are at the hospital. This forced the chairperson to organize transport and police, as CID officers, to travel to Arua and fetch the documents. The two officers, Philbert Nyeko and Eric Olum, were put under police custody until when police retrieves the required documents. The documents required include the auditor report into the different hotels contracted to accommodate staff and patients during the lockdown, the invoices for the supply and provision of meals and special foods to COVID-19 patients, among others. Meanwhile, committee members tasked the Minister of Health to provide an accountability of vehicles which the Ministry of Health received from donations at the height of COVID-19 pandemic.
The Minister of Health, who are responsible for all those items like vehicles that was donated, this would have to bring, first of all the lists.
Our interest as a committee is better use of these vehicles. Were they put in better use? Who are those users? Were they for the purposes for which they were acquired? And that is the concern that we have raised. We are going to receive a substantive response in terms of who were the beneficiaries of these vehicles.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.